Hi, I'm Alana. Welcome to another video. So in today's video, I thought that I would share what I eat in a day because I haven't made a video about that yet. So I eat intuitively, and so this is just what I'm eating at the moment. So when I wake up, I will have some naan bread, like naan bread, the Indian bread. I will just have like a circle of naan bread, and I will sit on the floor and eat naan bread for breakfast. Then around midday, I will have two bubble teas, both no sugar, no ice, and hot with extra pearls. And then for dinner, I have been having this, it's called a Pythagoras wrap, I think. And it's like a vegan souvlaki kind of thing from this Greek restaurant. So I will have that vegan souvlaki thing and chips for dinner. And then I will also, throughout the day, if I'm hungry, I will eat like mixed nuts, unsalted mixed nuts, or some fruit. I love watermelon and pineapple. So that is what I eat in a day. Thank you for watching this video. You're beautiful. You're perfect. I love you. God bless you. If you're new, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.